All right, I wanted to do a brief update because yesterday evening I again received a few new images via WhatsApp. So these are not very high res because just internet connectivity in Sudan, but it does allow us to read a few more things. In particular, this line, there is definitely a lambda above this. But I forgot how to. Of course, I should set this to. There we go. There's a superscript lambda here. Psalm, mos, and then we can read clearly. These are no longer dotted. Psalm, mos, gu, lo. Then this here looks like T. Tirikera. This seems to end in 2 tau omicron epsilon 2 la. Or gula. Maybe even here is mu, omicron, gamma, omicron, epsilon, mo, gula. And possibly this is another epsilon duo. Dual isk tildo. Yeah, so this is dual isk til, most likely with a superlinear stroke. On Earth. Those who are on Earth, dull, yeah, those who exist on Earth, dull, doljuguka, yeah, delta, alpha, lambda, doljuguka, de, this looks like an alpha again. Ngakaka. This is did. Ngakaka. Ti. Tau. Not sure about that. Maybe gamma. Iota quite clearly. This one. Jima jima. Tid, and then a letter, tichikera tilaweka. Weka non. It looks as if this is a correction. Weka non. Irikila da 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 da. Okay, and then this. This is now clearly epsilon oot. This looks like nyan nyanna. Angmar is really quite clear. Utis, ut, it's. Not entirely sure what's going on here. Na en na lo. Inkise. Not sure what's going on here. Si tok der. Doctera, in any case, there's an alpha after that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe. By the way, this is the original image, and then it was modified with an image editor in order to enhance certain things. What the hell is this letter? So this is quite clearly I. Ah, I-nye. This is I-nye. This is a nima. Ayanierina. This is a new word, I've never seen this. Not sure about this second alpha. But this is a ni. It's not a delta, this is a delta here. It looks like an alpha, yeah. Ayanier. Ayanierina. Okay. Now, as you can see, we really have quite a large part here, and so I think we should start. We should start analysis. Tauka. Okay, I had this irkile with a dot. It's not a dot, actually, this is simply ukro. Kiringu. Nunnan. Looks like. Though it basilize, yeah, the okay, well, this is at least. Yes, sim. Min. It looks like a yoda here. Yes, sim, min. Oh. Minnen, something like this. All right, so let's go back to the big image here. And Basileus, David Basileus. Oh, it's not a delta, it's an alpha. This is then definitely not an overcrown. I don't know. Okay. Let's start at line 13. Let's work backwards. So we have iron. Come on. So this is the second personal pronoun. Adjective. Okay. So this is milk, chlorine. Page 202. Oh my God, why does it give me Japanese? Then we have Etnarchica, we saw it yesterday, right? Under heat. Yeah, here. Splendor. Star on 21.8. this is then the object of 15. Yeah, this one is quite clear actually. The other one not so. The ni. Could also be enra. Seems more likely actually. There is really no line here. Which is nice, because then we actually have a full verbal form, which we kind of need, because this would be weird as a converb. Okay, that makes me happy. And you know, that should be something like celebrate or something. Or it's to take. Take to suffer, to rejoice. Okay, I don't know at this point which one it is actually. Present tones. Okay. The boom. City or village. With an epithetical vowel. It's something like powerful, I suppose. Toek is power, and then we have adjective form, but I don't know if this is attested actually. Let's have a look. Toek. Powerful. No, that's been attested. Okay. Dative These are pretty clear, actually. It's also clear. This is Doom. Exist precedence lambda. But existing in a powerful city requesting from you for all times. Requesting you for all time. Ecom. Talk means time. Locative. This should have been a genitive. This is somewhere in my reference grammar. And it was also used elsewhere, yeah. There in line 11. And then we have this, by the way, re-ask the direct object of this. Our salvation or mercy, if I'm mistaken. Yeah, salvation and mercy. The cube of car is the objects. Okay. It's just names. Okay, so this is the beginning, being the powerful good for your time, your mercy. Then we have this weird verbal form, nikinia. And so the only thing I was thinking about this the other night, there should be, is that this is a form of null to see. And nikaderika also, it must be some type of form of that. It's the only time I've seen that, or that I remember seeing it. I said maybe it's even in the entry here. No, to see here. Yeah, here. Gilangikika. This is the form. With a habitual, as they say. When I'm home, I should also check these. So this is a form of the verb to see. In order to see, habitual. Okay. And final cross marking. It's most likely singular. And co-referential. Refer here to the reference grammar. Whose subjects? In order to see, for all days, of, I'm so curious about this, because there is this kind of clear, so this on, I don't know what it's doing there, it's like and, then 12 is for all days, could shall also know of this, shall know. Shun means all, locative, or every, whatever you want, with locative, long, assimilated, okra, this is okur. Day, with plural, iota, and bracket marker, alpha, which then becomes epsilon. I'm gonna write this already in order to see on every day of da 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 in your glory. I want to see. That's then this. This is the object. Many. I want to see. So that's the subject. So the question is this the only instance, the only attestation of final clause morphology? I have to check that in a complement clause. Maybe better the scope of modal verb. Modal verb. Maybe verb of volition. Like I want to X. Okay. So I want to see many that in your glory. Right, because we have okur, okay, huh? And then we have 11, we have this here, which was like the signature. Can we know this already? This is more glory with dative la. And then this is the interesting one. So this what is an unattested? It's pretty much unattested, I'm pretty sure. So there are these compounds that start with heart, and they all usually indicate some type of emotion. This must be something like liveliness, enthusiasm. I'm going with enthusiasm. Why? Because this is, unless it's combined with either iron heart, with iron is obviously to live. And then the nominalizer. Nominalizer. R. And genitive. Something like this. Liveliness. Enthusiasm. Liveliness is of the heart. Ion. Of course it's not. Be funny if it's actually tested. No, it's not. So something like that. Enthusiasm, I like that. And then we go further up to 10. Dolira, beautiful form. Dol. This is a modal verb here. Present tense. And first person singular predicates. Marker. Epsilon. I want. Then we have D. No, here, too many here. Excuse me, it's actually late and I really shouldn't be doing this at late night, but I just couldn't resist doing this a little bit. This is going to be the last thing I do. This Nerica. So this is an unattested noun. With the nominalizer there, and accusative car. This is the object of maybe also related to so weird. Sightings, many seeings. I want to see many. On every day of your enthusiasm. In your glory. Then this weird on here. What is this on doing there? And it is so attached to on all love see. I want to love and see. I don't know if this is just one word or I mean, the spacing is irregular, right? Here's a lot of space. Here there's no space. Now then it gets really fun above it because I have this incamon. Where is it? Which is also an accusative, but what is that the object of? This? But then we have Ueka Tilaweka. What is that the object of? It can also be, yeah, this may be actually nice. This is not in the scope. Most likely coreferential, yes. So this is simply, I want this, and I want this, in order to see. So it's a simple, it's a causal clause, it's not even. Okay, that helps. So the sentence begins here. With this Inca. Otherwise, everything would cascade upwards. So Inca, in is just this with accusative ka. Come on. And conjunction mon. And this is the object of that in line 10. And I want this in order to see how da 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 da. But then this becomes a problem, because then what is the subject of this Enyra? Maybe it is an adjunct, a converb. I would have to see it. And then what is this Sessa? Gile sese. Is it sense? is this a past tense from send to ask? And I asked from you. I asked to you. Oh God. I asked from you one thing. I asked from you one thing. This is a request, of course. Yeah, that's that form. Okay, so good. So we have Tila. God, I requested from you one thing. Huh, interesting. It's just Tila. That's a pretty informal way to talk about God. God with predicate marker A as vocative. Wakanon where one with accusative case kappa and yeah. Conjunction here. Not so sure. Non. This mon, non. This is really lovely. So yesterday I was really not so sure what to do with this. So he is really requesting. So this again. This is a second. Do I call this an elative? If you remember. Directional elative. Sessa, what a beautiful form. And all of this is like in the first person. So it's like a personal thing of the king towards God. So this is also sen to request with pass to sigma and regressive assimilation. And then again, this one. God agrees with you one thing. And I want this in order to see many on every day. Yeah, okay, and then we just work backwards. Not so bad. Actually, alright, that's it for tonight, I think. I am really tired. And we did about, you know, half of this. The other half, when I can have some better reads on some of these lines, but, you know, should be doable. Alright. See you next time.